Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to our economy to be today. And today we are going to talking about the economy again, of course. But it's not just a normal economy. We are talking about a big picture of an economy and trying to figure out why is an economy, a whole economy, or a whole country, which have a big economy, have something like people who don't have job. So let's go to find out what is going on today. Okay, so about the big picture that I have said before. So let's imagine in a big economy, if some problem happening, you can watch about this problem as the way of a single person or a business. For an example, why that people had to find a job. So if you're going to watching it by a single person, you can see that, this work is not good for me because I don't have skill. Or maybe you can say that this is too far for me. And you saying that just because you think that you don't have enough skill or enough time to do that. But if you jump out and looking of a whole entire economy, you will see a very big difference. For an example, why is lots of people who find the world cannot have a job, find a job, cannot have jobs, but just not one. So why? This is because for one of the biggest reason, that's because the business are going try to outrun spending as much, and later people are also try to save the money too. So if they try to saving the money, they will not going to hire the worker and not going to buy anything. Alright? So, if the people, the business don't hire worker, the worker will don't have money. And if the worker don't have money, they will not buy the things that the business made. So, on examples, when they are going try to making the profit, an example, okay, the profit, they will say that, strange, why of this year our customer melt away? I think that we cannot make enough money for the holiday bonus. I will cut off the salary of the holiday bonus. So why is that? Let's come to another people to say that. So, the customer, you can say like that. The customer say that, we are saving money this year, so we are going to buy fewer presents. For an example, this is a Christmas day, and the dad saying that. So Tucson will say, I think that it's be a shame, but it's having sense. It's not good when we send money this year. So why the dad have to save money? Because he don't have job or don't have work, right? So all of these problems become linked together. See, if the worker don't have the job, so why they don't have the job? That's because the business didn't hire them. So why the business didn't hire them? Because the business don't have enough money and profit from the things or the product that they have sell. So why that is the business cannot sell as much as they want? Because the worker don't have the money or don't have the job to have money, and then they don't have money to buy in the product. So all of this problem are think and linking together. And if someone are smart enough, they will try into using the way that they are going to thinking back and back. For examples, if you are just a single person, you will go into say that like, this job is not good for me, so I don't do that. But now, let's see if many people who don't have the job all think. So if they think back, they will see, why don't have the job? So they will know that that's because the business don't hire a worker. So why business don't hire it? Because business don't have enough money. So why business don't have enough money? That's because the sales that the worker, I mean the sales that the product bring back to the business is not high enough. So why is it not high enough? That because the other workers don't have enough money and enough job to buy that. So this is going to think back and back. And when you go in to be a leader, you will try to think from another way. For an example, why that this leader is created? What make we don't have a job? And what make the business cannot hire us? So if the people who don't buy the business product, so why that all whole entire country or entire economy become that? So try to think back and back. Try to think from the point that you think that you will get the answer for you. And then go and try to answer the things that you have questioned. And if you are going to done all of that, you will trying or you will figure out why is this thing will happen. And this is just the way that the macro economy is trying to do. How is the problem in an economy linked? What's caused them? And how that we go into prevent or trying to fix them? And this is all about a macro economic trying to telling about. So this clip is ending today. Thank you for listening. Even though this is a little bit faster than I said before, I think if I try to talk with you guys more, you guys will know about that. But as you can see, the point there is just about thinking back and trying to find the answer of the thing that you have known. Because if you have known that, you will try to get the question more. That one more question, that why is this thing happen? And if you figure this question, you want to make you have to make one more and one more. So this will keep continue when you think that you can get an answer for your organized question. Okay? So thank you for listening. This is the end of my video today. Now, I have to go. Bye-bye. Thank you.